What's going on, guys? As you guys know, I am TrueTriz. Today, I'm here back for Minecraft Story Mode Episode 5, and I want to talk to you guys about Reuben. That's right. If you guys have not watched Episode 4 yet, please close your ears, shut your eyes, don't do anything, just leave the video, because I'm about to spoil something for Minecraft Episode 4. But anyways, let's get into the what actually happened. Episode 4, if you guys did not know, Reuben actually dies, and it's a devastating death. Personally, I think it was one of like the most emotional like video game story mode type of deal in a long, long time. You haven't really felt connected to a character in a game in so long that I think Minecraft Story Mode really did it justice, and you actually felt really bad for Jesse when Reuben actually passed away. And what happens is, in Episode 5, you actually run across some pigs, and the way that I saw it in my game, depending on my choices, I actually saw like just a little bunch of pigs roaming around, and then Jesse kind of gets sad, and I told in the thing, I said that he was missing something. And personally, I think it could have been different for you guys. Let me know in the comment section if these pigs act differently or something like that.
There goes the Eversaurs, off to clucking back at seeds for the rest of its valuable life.
Hey, Jesse. You okay?
Jesse?
No, I just saw those pigs. You know.
Oh, yes.
He would be really happy to know you're still having adventures like this.
Personally, I think, I don't know why Telltale Games would involve these pigs. Why would they throw these pigs into the end of Episode 5 if Reuben, for some reason, would not be, I shouldn't say like reborn or like brought back in a way, or we could be seeing Jesse adopt another pig in another episode. I know some people have been, I think they're just internet trolls, they've been saying that Reuben's not dead if you guys do like this and this choice, but personally I think in every single way possible, Reuben is definitely dead. He's not alive in Episode 5. So with that being said, with these portals that happened at the end of Episode 5, will we be seeing maybe like they go back in time or something like that? Like one of these portals is like a teleporting portal that brings them back in time, and he's able to find a Reuben again of some sort. I don't know, like the whole physics involved behind Minecraft. I know there's some like really crazy like people that like really have a bunch of theories about these portals, and I'll be trying to like bring my attention to these stuff within the next couple of days here or weeks, and I'll try to give you guys some more information and news of what these portals actually mean, what kind of portals are they, and what can we expect, because that'd be kind of interesting if there's like a portal that can take them back in time and they can find Reuben, and then they can bring him back to life in a sense. They could bring him like the old Reuben, put him in a teleporter, or a portal I should say, and then bring him back to present time. That'd be kind of interesting. It's a really interesting concept that personally I think is possible, with the sense of how Minecraft Story Mode is actually going. And I don't know, I'm looking forward to seeing maybe a reappearance of Reuben into the realms of Minecraft Story Mode. But that's kind of just my opinions. It was a sad time when we actually came across those pigs. You did kind of feel it, not just for Jesse, but for the whole gang, actually, because everyone's kind of felt sad when they saw the pigs, but it is what it is. And I know there's another, like, flashback thing, too. I think there was, like, a pork chop just there, and you kind of felt bad for that pig, too, something like that. It's overall, like, kind of like a depressing sense of Minecraft Story Mode, but I don't know. I'm kind of interested in hearing what you guys have to say. Please let me know in the comment section, and let me know too if your different outcomes of the game changed the way I played it, or like was it different from my sense, like was it some character like there, not there when I actually played it, when you guys actually played. So it's kind of interesting to see where all these little like bumps and turns actually happen within Minecraft Story Mode based on all the choices you actually make. But anyways, my name is TrueTriz. I hope you guys did enjoy today's video. If you guys did, make sure you guys do smack the like button and subscribe if you guys have not already. Really does mean a lot to me, really shows your support to the channel. But until next time, my name is TrueTriz. Have an awesome, fantastic day. Stay true. Peace.